Still, the fact remains. I pay $500, I want 5 goddamn fights. So what about my $500, huh? What about my $500? You gonna reimburse me? You even know what reimburse means? Huh?
I'll reimburse you.
You will?
Yep.
You'll pay $500 for practically a one-eyed old Joe ain't fit to push a broom?
No, he won't. He's just tired of you toying with him, is all. Matter of fact, so am I. But we ain't paying a penny for that pickaninny. Ain't got no use for him. Ain't that right, Doc? You heard him?
You're gonna have to excuse Mr. Stonesipher's slack-jawed gaze. He ain't never seen a nigga like you ever in his life. Ain't that right, Mr. Stonesipher?
That's right.
For that matter, no, have I. Now, seeing as you won't pay a penny for this pickaninny here, you won't mind me handling this nigga any way I see fit.
He's your nigga.
Mr. Stonesipher? That Marsha and the bitches send D'Artagnan to nigger heaven.
Marsha! Marsha!